G'day folks, and welcome to Subway Sim Hamburg, ladies and gentlemen, for the first time here at Australia Worldwide Gaming and Entertainment for the gameplay. I am the Aussie Don, I'm your experienced train driver, and let's enter the cab here. Ooh, actually, we've got to not enter the cab there, we've got to get up here, and we've got to click that E button, and that'll close the door there, and then we're going to enter that just there. Alright, so, we've got a little board over here that tells us where we're starting, and we're starting at the top one just here, and we're going in the NR direction, so we're going down on this one. If you go the opposite way, you work off this one. So we're starting at this location right at the top here where my mouse is, so you put in 67. But first things first, we're going to 67 on there, but first things first, what you do is you insert the key on here. And then you twist that with your mouse. Quite simple. Wait for it to load up. You just click in there. And, alright, so we are ready to go. So we put in the 67, and then we put in the 10 o'clock time that we are starting. And then you put in the destination there where you want to go to. So, quite simple where we're going to be going to. We're going to be going to Pauli. So 75 is where we're going to be going. So we're going to click in 75. 75, and then he's putting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, or just like that, and just putting the enter button, flashing, and we are good to go. And now we open up the doors out the front. Quite simple by that, just press the 8 button, I think it is. Oh no, you press the 7 button, and is it? There we go. There we go. We've opened them up there. Eventually got that at the end. Nice little photo just there. Okay. So we are closing those doors now, and we shall get ready for departure, and here we go. Alright. First time we are doing gameplay on the channel for this one. The horn sounds exactly the same as the one that is in Train Simulator on the Hamburg U-Bahn, which is U-Bahn 1 on Train Simulator's version. It's from the creators of Aerosoft. still getting used to this.
Nächster Halt, Borgweg. Ausstieg links.
Let's open up those open doors so one can get on. This is Ballweg. G'day, ma'am. Tickets, please. Yes. Look like a bunch of teenagers on this game. We got somebody that's got a cat on their shirt. Oh, well, we've got some creative people, haven't we? Oh, here we go. Whee! Fantastic.
Nächster Halt, Zierichstraße. Ausstieg links.
Next stop. That has been a lot of negativity for this game launch, but it sort of was for the launch of the bus as well. And I'll probably say to you guys, you know, give it some time. It should sort itself out, and hopefully down the track it'll work out better than what it currently is. Looks like someone's screaming. Attention, everybody. Thank you very much.
zur U1. Ausstieg links.
So currently coming down to a 50 kilometer area. We're a free car, okay. Okay, we're a free car, so I didn't know that. Is it the U3? You betcha. So it's the U3. Yeah, we have this on Train Simulator. If I remember right, when it splits up down here. Yeah, I know where we are now. There you go, look at that. That's pretty cool how we can actually go that far back on it actually as well. Oh, okay. More people want to come on and come off the train. At least the passengers work better than just lock them on him, sorry. How dare you, they say. I'm going. Okay.
Nächster Halt, Eppendorfer Baum. Ausstieg links.
It's quite easy to drive. I have no complaints on the control seat out. Just getting used to some of the controls that we don't use on other simulators. Okay. Oh, we have a hang on. I was waiting for an issue with the NPCs. Yes, we have the same issue as TSW. they actually had that in another in English as well, but it seemed to not. U1 is what we have on TSW, or Train Simulator, sorry, not TSW. Okay, that's done. Here we go.
Übergang zur U2. Ausstieg links.
Okay. Check out this station. This is the first sort of underground station that we've gone. I don't really like that though. What the hell are they doing there?
Übergang zur S21 und S31 sowie zum Messegelände. Next Stop Sternschanze. Please exit here for Exhibition Hall. Ausstieg links.
Oh wow, it's got the fluorescent stuff as well. I like how they look out the window and that the way they do. It's really cool. That's so awesome. It's not really as bad as a lot of people are saying. Yeah, there's a couple of few things here and there that I've noticed, but it's not a really jump. Like, obviously we got to start somewhere, so I think this red thing coming off here is a little bit of a weird thing. I don't know, I don't really like that. There's a bit of render lag here and there. I've toned down the graphics a tiny bit, not by much, just a couple of little things, sort of stuff that I've toned down on TSW. So the way they come out like that is a bit weird. That's a bit weird. Let's do all do the conga line. Why not? That's quite funny. And Pauli's where we're going. And this is our first ever gameplay. Here we are, St. Pauli. This is the station. Wow, this one looks really cool. I was wondering why there was a signal. I thought, hey, let's go. Thank you. Everybody up.
Endhaltestelle. Bitte alle aussteigen. This train terminates here. All change, please.
There we go. Fantastic little gameplay there. We hope you have enjoyed our gameplay of Subway Sim Hamburg on PC Steam. From us here at Australia Worldwide Gaming, we encourage you to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Turn that notification bell on. Thank you very much for watching. I am the Aussie Don. We'll see you next time for more Subway Sim Hamburg.